guys okay with Eye Out of Vision? Okay, good.
It's important to keep this record different from our last record, and so far that's happening. I mean,
I think so.
So
it'd be even less of a bluegrass record, in a way.
Right? Or less of a bluegrass,
or less specifically in that genre, mm-hmm. or to look at it another way, what we hope is nudging bluegrass into something slightly
right.
different without
right.
spoiling it.
Yeah, I love hearing all the stuff that you do to it.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Our lead track. Of course, we don't know yet because we haven't recorded them all, but
yeah,
what's it looking
know.
Like? I thought I Had a Vision sounded great.
I Had a Vision is going to be fantastic.
But it might be too doer a song to lead with.
I don't think there's anything wrong with sad songs. People like sad songs.
Yeah. You sang it great. And I played it very well.
It's true. Yeah, so we got the ranges to put on a couple of tracks, strings to put on about eight or nine tracks.
And can you get all, you have to sing five songs left
mm-hmm.
in a day and a half?
Mm-hmm. I can do it.
Not if we sit here talking.